the blue was for the oceans, how on both sides the ocean's like on it. And then how white stands for peace. The Bible of Salvador was first adopted September 4, 1908, and it has three horizontal stripes. And as it says again right here, the stating of the points up there. The coat of arms of the Salvador's flag is based on the former United Province of Central America. A triangle represents equality and the three branches of El Salvador's government. The five volcanoes within the flag symbols are the five former members of the Federation flanked by the blue of the oceans and sea. So, the triangle contains symbol of liberty, ideal of the people of peace, which are represented by red. By the red cap, border rays, rainbow, and the date of El Salvador, El Salvador gained independence from Spain. The El Salvador flag was adopted again. Sorry, stated that. And then this is the national flower of El Salvador, which is really pretty. You can see it like on some of the mountaintops, or like when we're going into like different towns, it's just there, and it's really pretty. This is like dishes. This is my first time having pupusas, which is like a flour tortilla that they put cheese in the middle. You can add meats to it. I had it on a mountaintop overviewing like different towns. That's when I tried it, which is really nice. So I haven't tried it here in the States recently because I'm kind of biased. And then this is like bread with chicken and lettuce and stuff like that. And it's really good, but it's only made on special occasions like for birthdays, the New Year, Christmas Day, and stuff like that. Yeah. That's my work.